What's the plan then, almighty planner?
You're the one with the grand ideas. The gangs, the fights, even the outfits you'll wear. Perhaps you should lead the way.
If you insist.
I don't see Mr. Abelard.
Well, we tried.
Psst. I may know a thing or two about that splendid fellow you're talking about.
What's this?
God's sake! Are you trying to blow the gaff?
What? Sergeant Abelard, at your service. I presume you're the Fry twins Green mentioned.
I was expecting you to be a policeman.
I was expecting you to be discreet.
Henry Green said that you could help us go unnoticed.
This is how it will work. I will give you the names of criminal gang members. You will bring them back to me. Quietly.
Oh, we'll be as quiet as an old lady. A very hairy, strange old lady that looks a lot like a policeman.
Whatever you do, try to remain within the bounds of the law, for my sake. I don't need any corpses at the station. Approach the target from behind.
Thank you. time to collect the rent, eh? Pay up. You owe me. Let's go. Doing my weekly rounds. The rent is due.
That's more than enough of that. I need to be somewhere else right bloody now. He's hiding.
I should probably pretend that I can't see that.
Struggling.
Oi!
Are you dead?
Oh, bloody hell!
Someone!
Thought you could get away with that, did you?
Oh, for God's sake!
We'd be glad to see him behind bars. Thank you.
Distribute.
Only about a dozen, sir.
Excellent. Soon all of London's blighters will be armed to the teeth.
No bobbies in sight.
Good. Distribute the dynamite then, and carefully.
Very good, sir.
We want this to come into the blighters' hands without harm. No mishaps.
Tricks on me.
I knew I was insignificant, but I didn't know I was.
You're about to be my 13th victim.
Must be one of the clinkers. Good place to start.
Dead and done.
Tell me what to do!
We are a trouble!
seem to want my employer's attention, Mr. Fry.
Oh, I positively crave it. But you'll do for now.
As you like.
What is this place?
It's nice to meet you both at last. This is Babylon Alley. Here we make it our business to know the streets and provide children with the opportunity to control their own destinies.
Clara, Mr. Green said we might be able to help one another.
In exchange for our services, we ask a small favor.
Well, why not? You seem to have taken most of my money. Why not take a small favor, too?
There are several factories about the city that are powered almost entirely by child labor. Those children work long hours with little pay, and most are not permitted even to leave the factory grounds. They suffer terribly. I need you to save them.
A small favor.
In return, we offer you intelligence, something you clearly need.
Now, hold on a minute.
I'm late for an appointment. What are these terms?
We accept.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Keep your voice down.
Thanks very much.
Someone. I see someone.
Oh,
I see him.
Oh.
It'll be all right.
Much appreciated, Mister.
Less chitter chatter and more work. Next one to utter a word, spend the night chained to the fence.
What in the blazes was that for?
Less chitter chatter and more work. Next one to utter a word, spend the night chained to the fence.
Hush now.
Thanks, Mister.
Ah, there you are. All that stands between you and Whitechapel is the villain controlling the borough. Kaelok has demanded you settle the claim for territory in a gang fight.
His loss?
Yeah. I'm sure you can put this to better use than I can.
Oh, what's this, Greeny? Assassin Christmas.
Gather your allies.
Mr. Rexford Kaelok has agreed to your terms and waits for you at the Whitechapel train station. He's bet his train on the fight.
No Kaelok.
You saw me!